Richland is our flagship product. It's, you know, it's got the big bad CPU cores and a lot of graphics. So it's got, you know, 3x the amount of graphics horsepower than a Kabini class device. So this is really your maximum graphics, maximum compute kind of platform. So the key thing that we're doing, and you mentioned it with Richland, is we're bringing the software experiences directly to the end user.
Definitely a user who's buying an APU is looking for an experience that is not only regular productivity, but something more entertainment-based, and gaming is one of AMD's strengths. Through our product lines with AMD Radeon, graphic cards, we've inherited a lot of the great technologies, a lot of the great work that goes on to optimizing different titles.
You know, so much about the APU is about unleashing the power of graphics to do more than 3D, to use it for compute workloads and productivity workloads. Those things are new to the industry, so it's not easy for consumers to go find these great apps that use the GPU to speed up everyday tasks. So what we've done is, I like to call it cutting out the middleman. We've partnered directly with the ISVs to brand as AMD technology some of these key experiences that are accelerated on the GPU and that are the workloads of the future. Things like facial login, so your computer will recognize you and log you in. Gesture control, so you don't have to touch the device in order to get a touch-like experience.
We worked very hard with AMD, both parties worked extremely hard. It's a true friendship and partnership now. It's more than just a OEM kind of relationship, because we had to work very, very closely to bring the first fully embedded, preloaded gesture control that is fully integrated with Windows environment out of the box.
These are some of the things we think are the workloads of the future that are going to make the PC shine. We are partnering with the ISVs to bring them to consumers now. They come free of charge with Richland A8 and A10 products, and we're really excited to bring that directly to the consumer rather than having them try to make a connection to those experiences on their own.